Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss a video from News Catch Up.
Hello. National headlines. The number of coronavirus cases in India rose to 35,043 and the toll stood at 1,147. The center said the country is currently recording a total recovery rate of 25.19%, up from 13% about 2 weeks ago. All the three metros, Delhi, Mumbai, Kolkata, Chennai, Bengaluru and Hyderabad, have been classified as red zones by the center in a new order. Globally, the coronavirus has infected 32.56 lakh people and killed at least 2.33 lakh people, according to the Johns Hopkins Tract. Russian Prime Minister Mikhail Mishustin told President Vladimir Putin that he has tested positive for the coronavirus and was temporarily stepping down to recover. The National Mission for Clean Ganga, an arm of the Jal Shakti Ministry that deals with the Ganga cleaning up plan, has forwarded to the National Council for Medical Research a proposal to undertake clinical trials and examine if Ganga water can be used to treat coronavirus patients. As intelligence agencies have concluded that the new coronavirus was not man-made or genetically modified, but say they are still examining whether the origin of the pandemic trace to contact with infected animals or an accident at the Chinese lab. Legendary footballer Subimal Goswami, who captained India to Asian Games gold in 1962, passed away on Thursday in Kolkata. The footballer extraordinaire was 82 when he breathed his last in the city nursing home, where he was admitted on Thursday morning after the complaining of uneasiness. That's it. Stay indoors, stay safe. Keep listening to News Catch Up and subscribe for more.